This is the power of a god. I'm feeling it.
Timing is everything. Remember that.
Not thank you enough. Witness my power.
Malia.
You are all doomed.
You can definitely do the greatest strength. That whole heart of ether is flowing through me. I fear I approach my new return to chaos.
Doesn't belong to you.
This is the power of a god.
I can't go on.
Look up!
I feel the ether. Building
the can definitely do this.
Witness my true power.
You are all doomed.
Now I see there is
mine is the one true Monado, instrument of destruction and rebirth.
Roaring thunder!
Not good.
Dream it!
All the backbone you have, manifest yourself. Darkness of sleep embraces you. Will we do that now? My strength is fading.
Yeah. on one of my dice.
Yay!
Only the divine may shape the future. Mine is the one true Manada. Instrument of destruction and rebirth.
All together now. The time is now.
Stronger.
Leave it to me! Split Edge! Come back!
Born in a world of strife! Against the odds! We choose to fight! Blossom Dance!
Now we're putting
together. Nice one!
Focus on this.
Good job, everyone!
Perfect! Yeah. Alright, I'm feeling it!
You are all doomed!
All together now!
Right!
You no longer possess the Manada.
Like a part got me a first
I don't know.
Try.
It comes from the bottom of my heart. It shows me my enemy. It reveals the future I must change.
The future we see is not set in stone. There are infinite possibilities based on the paths we choose. You should be well aware of this notion. For that is how you have always existed.
That is a right for gods, and gods only! Why should we care? What's important isn't whether you can see the future or not. It's the will to make a choice, and the strength to seize your destiny. Our time has come. Our destiny is our own! Can it be? A Manada?
It is not only you that has the right. Every living thing has the freedom to choose the path they walk. And that is the future.
A third Manada has appeared. How can this have happened? You are mere mortals!